In this video, we will learn about categories in Magento. Categories are what which will group your products. So now we will see the categories here. Here you can see the categories are visible. These are the categories: women, men, gear, training and sale. Right now under men, you can check the subcategories. Tops and bottoms are the subcategories. So now let's say we need to add a new subcategory. So we will add footwear here. So for adding it, go to the dashboard, click on products. On clicking products, here you can see some sections are visible. Click on categories because we need to add a new category here. Here you can see the section for default categories visible. Here you can check on the left. Now let's say you need to add a subcategory, you can easily add it. Or if you want to add a category here, you just have to click here and then you have to click on new. So new, basically here you can see you have to click on default category, then you need to click on add subcategory. But right now we want it for men, so click on it. Here you can see men category is visible. Here you can check the two subcategories, tops and bottom. So now we need to add a new category here, which will be a subcategory footwear. For that, click on add subcategory. Here you can see the section is visible to add a new category. Right now you want to enable category, yes. You want to include in menu, you want to show in menu here, yes, we need to show it. So it is yes. Category name, let's add the category name. Here you can see we have added a category name. Now under content, here you can see if you want to add a category image as well as a description, you can easily add it. With that, if you want to change the CMS blog, the landing page, you can easily change it. Let's say user clicks on footwear, what should be visible and where it should be visible. Right now keep it as it is. Here are display settings, display mode. These are all the filter options for the landing page. If you want to set it for products only, you can set it. Now moving further, here you can see the anchor section is visible. You want to enable it, you can easily enable it. If you want to change the product listing sorting, which will be the filters, you can change it. Right now it is according to position, product name and price. If you want to change the default setting, if you want to change it, just click on it. And let's say we want it according to product name, it will be visible. Layered navigation price tab, this is accordingly, like, let's say you want to filter according to price, you can easily filter it. The next one is SEO. Here you need to add the URL key. URL key is the URL which will be visible. If you won't add it, it will go for the default one. Here you can add the meta title as well as the meta keywords. So let's add it. Here you can see we have added a meta title, men's footwear, with some keywords as well as a description. You can easily add it. Now products in category, if you want to add some products in category right now, these are the default one provided. You can easily add any of them, or you can select multiple using the checkbox. Now the design option, if you want to change the design, you can easily change it. Here you can see, if you want to change the theme, right now we installed the sample data, so it is Magento Luma right now. If you want to change it, you can go for Magento Blank, especially for that category. If you want to custom code it using XML, you can easily do it here. So now the last option is visible. Here you can see schedule design update. If you want to schedule the design according to date, let's say from March 3 to 10 you want a different design, you can easily schedule it from here. After doing the changes, here you can see above, you need to click on save. So let's click it. So now you can see we have set the category. Here you can see footwear. Here you can see under men, three sections are visible: tops, bottom and footwear. In the bracket it is showing zero because we haven't added any product. Here we will reach the main section. Now we'll click on it. Here you can see footwear section is visible. So basically in this video we learned about what is a category in Magento, how we can add a subcategory. We also learned about how we can go through various settings under category. Thank you for watching.